my displeasure that the Comptroller General of Customs was not downstairs to receive the Senate. This is the Senate of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. We have the seal and the authority of the Nigerian Senate to be here. The Senate President, as I speak, is here. And we have visited other paramilitary service. We visited the prisons, we visited the Nigerian immigration. For me, we feel disrespected that the CG is within the complex and he was in his office. He was not downstairs to receive Nigerian senators. We register our displeasure about this. And this, if this repeats itself next time, we will take a walk.
With regards to protocol, customs has its own protocol, immigration has its own protocol. And when we do adopt our protocol in our premises, I think we should be given that leverage. When we do visit the Senate, as chief executives, nobody ever lined up to receive us. And therefore, I don't see any reason why we should not be allowed to practice our own protocol. Our protocol is our protocol. We have a visitor, there are people who will receive you and bring you to the proper place, and then the chief executive will be asked to see. The need to see the head of the team is always provided. And with that head of team will now go to the city's office for pre-court discussion. So, my dear distinguished senators, we do not intend to buy that for now. Having said that, let me say clearly that we, the Nigerian